creation, Jahannam, is a creation of Allah so big that, my young friends, our little minds cannot even comprehend the size of Jahannam. And Allah is saying, لَأَمْلَأَنَّ جَهَنَّمَ مِنَ الْجِنَّةِ وَالنَّاسِ أَجْمَعِينَ. Allah has taken an oath that I swear by my honor, لَأَمْلَأَنَّ, I will definitely fill Jahannam, مِنَ الْجِنَّةِ وَالنَّاسِ أَجْمَعِينَ. I will fill Jahannam with the humankind, and I will fill Jahannam with the jinn kind. Jahannam is a place, my young friends, in which all types of punishment exist. From snakes, to scorpions, to zamharir, to the fire of hell. And believe me, my young friends, this fire is like no fire within this universe. This fire of Jahannam is like no fire that you will ever see in your entire lives. This fire is not yellow like the fire, orangey yellow like the fire of the dunya. This fire is black. Now, the more you add fuel to fire, the hotter it becomes. This fire of Jahannam has been burning for thousands and thousands and thousands of years. Allah has been preparing this fire for the disobedient slaves of His on the Day of Judgment, and this fire is black. In one hadith it has been mentioned, it is 70 times more hotter. In one hadith it is mentioned, it is 100 times more hotter than any fire in the dunya. And Jahannam will be brought on the plane of resurrection for mankind to see. Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam said, describing how Jahannam will be brought, it will have 70,000 rains, 70,000 robes. On every rain, there will be 70,000 angels pulling, bringing Jahannam, controlling Jahannam. As on that day, Jahannam will be angry like never before. And why will Jahannam be angry like never before? Because Jahannam will see that Allah is angry like never before. And when the angels bring Jahannam on the plane of resurrection, and Jahannam takes one breath, my young friends, from the first man till the last man, he will fall flat into prostration, and he will begin to beg for Allah's mercy, and he will begin to beg for Allah's protection.